Hello friends and welcome to my DIYs. After a mini break, I am back with more reviews. Sorry for having kept you all waiting for so long. Today, I will be reviewing Loreal Paris Hydrafresh Hydration Antiox Active Night Mask and Jelly. I have always wanted to wake up to a glowing skin and wanted something which I can apply and leave overnight. And that's when I came across this night mask and jelly. I have tried L'Oreal's Hydrafresh range before and I was so much impressed by that, so wanted to give this a try. I purchased it from Nykaa.com and the link I will share in the description box below. It comes in this glass container with a screw open cap in metallic pink, which looks very attractive. The net quantity is 50 ml. And the price for this is ₹599, which is quite affordable. It has a soothing smell, nothing too strong, and stays on for a while. As per L'Oreal, you can achieve an elegant, younger-looking skin within some days with the help of this mask. This mask is infused with French grape seed extract, which effectively works to neutralize free radicals. It protects your skin from environmental factors. Double hyaluronic acid lifts hydration levels of the skin, which further improves your skin texture and makes it soft. Loaded with French Vosges spa water, it affects cell vitality and prevents formation of fine lines. Now let me show you how does it looks like when applied on skin. It is not a gel, it's a jelly. It slides on the skin smoothly, giving an initial cool feel. It gets absorbed into the skin super quickly and will feel touchably smooth. I have woken up the next day with a wonderful glow and soft skin after applying this at night. Overall, I'm quite impressed with this product as it gives the brightening glow to the skin. But if you have a really dry skin, this might not be for you. But for oily or combination skin people, this is a welcome change in the market. I have woken up next day with a wonderful glow and soft skin after applying this at night. Overall, I am quite impressed with this product as it gives the brightening glow to the skin. But if you have a really dry skin, this might not be for you. But for oily or combination skin people, this is a welcome change in the market. I would buy it again and would recommend it as well to people wanting a healthy glow on their face. You can also use this as a face mask. Apply it on your face for 20 minutes and then rinse with cold water to get that facial wala glow. I would rate this cream 4.5 out of 5. Thanks for watching this video. Do not forget to like this video, share it, and please subscribe to my channel for more such reviews. Bye bye.